Bhajaghana, which is situated in District Faridkot, and my hometown is very beautiful and I always love it.
Okay. Is it a big city or a small place?
Actually, my village is a very small village, but all the facilities are there available, like water facilities, education facility, and good healthcare system as well.
Okay. Do you like your hometown?
Yes, I love my hometown because all the facilities are available in my hometown. Due to this, I love my hometown, and I can get a profit from all these facilities.
Okay. Is there anything you dislike about your hometown?
Yes, there is one thing. Actually, near my home, there is one space where is a old library. But due to new library, no one want to go there. And in my hometown, there is a lack of parking area. So I can say that the higher authority of my village should make this place to parking area.
Okay. Would you like to live in your hometown in future also?
Yes, I love to my hometown. Therefore, I want to live in my hometown in future. But now I am getting a classes of grammar because I want to go abroad for my higher study. But after my study, I want to come back in my hometown.
Let us talk about your interest in music. How often do you like to listen music?
I usually like to listen music. Actually, it is my hobby to listening music. Therefore, I listen music at evening time, and at that time I am free from my hectic schedule.
Okay. Can you tell me that how much time do you spend in listening music every day?
It is not specific time for me, but nearby 1 or 2 hours I spend most of the time with by listening music.
Okay. What's your favorite kind of music?
There are many music like pop music, classical music, but my favorite music is classical music because whenever I listen this music, then I feel very comfortable.
Okay, that's good. Do you like listening to songs?
Yes, I love to listening the songs because it helped me to relieve all the stress for me, and it act as a stress buster for me. And whenever I listen music, then I forget my all the worries.
Is there any subject that should be included in the syllabus regarding music?
No, I do not think so because I never think about this about any subject of music, but I think that it should be any music subject should be included in study because it helps to remove the stress of any children.
Okay, let us move towards your topic. The name of your topic is the building that you admire. You have now 1 minute to prepare your topic.
Therefore, visiting any new place is my hobby. and without visiting and watching any new building, my life will be very boring. Therefore, I always want to wander any new place, and I have seen many places and buildings because there are many buildings in my country. But here I would like to talk about a building which is very interesting for me. Actually, it is a library which is situated in center of my village, and its name is the Unique Library. And it is a very very stunning building, and with its two-story building. And this library is divided into three sections. First section is the reading general books section, and second is reading books reading room, and third is computer room, where people can get the latest information about the world. And in this library, there are many shelves, tables, chairs, which make all the books are very handy, as well as help to feel comfortable to any people. As well as there are many books which always attract to people to go there. And I can also say that in this library, I can find all of my favorite books. And I clearly remember when I visited this first time visited this library, and at that time I went in this library with my friends. From that time, it have been become my favorite library. And this library won many hearts, and I am also one of them. And this library always touched my heart, and therefore I can say that it is my best and interesting library.
Okay, let us probe towards the follow-up questions. So your first question is, are public gardens very important in India?
Yes, public gardens are very popular in my country because it always help to people to remove their stress, as well as they can spend their leisure time in these gardens.
Okay, do you think there are enough public gardens in your hometown?
Yes, I think so, because I also visited many gardens, and therefore I can say that there are many gardens in my country. And people always want to go there because they want to spend their most of the time by watching many activities, as well as meeting with people.
Okay. Your next question is, what are the benefits of having garden in any city?
There are many benefits. First and foremost is garden always increase the reputation of any country. Because if a country have a garden, then people can spend the most of the time in this garden, and they also develop their holistic growth of their body as well as their mind.
Okay. Do you think government should provide public gardens for people to visit them?
Yes, I think so. Because if a town or city have a garden, then people always want to go there, and also they can keep their self healthy and healthy by visiting garden.
Okay. Do you think gardens have any value for children?
Yes, I think so, because garden always provide many activities like exercise regarding health, as well as they also provide many sports facilities so that children can remain themselves think of them.
Okay. Do you prefer to grow flowers or vegetables?
Actually, I have not knowledge about any flowers and any vegetables, but I always prefer to those plants and vegetables which are grown in our home.